These white girls got me fucked up, okay? They got me fucked up today. I'm here for it.
Some viewers may find the following video disturbing. Viewer discretion is advised.
Before we get into this video, please excuse my hair. It's not straight, okay? And it's like kind of frizzing up at the top because, I don't know, that's what virgin, yakky, kinky type of hair does. It's whatever. And I need to say something about my last video. So a lot of you guys were upset, okay? A lot of the white people in particular were upset because I said that they ain't got no culture, okay? I said, white people ain't got no culture. But there was a lot of European white people who commented and it was like, yeah, we do have a culture. Well, no shit, that's common sense, okay? I'm not stupid, you know? Clearly, white Europeans, white people from other countries other than America have a culture. What I meant by white people don't have a culture was white Americans don't have a culture. Point blank period. I don't care. I said what I said, I meant what I said, and I'll say it again. White people don't have a culture. So if you felt some type of way about what I said, you can unsubscribe, okay? There was a couple other black people who got upset because I said that white people can be mad at whatever they want. I don't understand why, what's the problem with that? White people can be mad all the fuck they want, they're white. At the end of the day, y'all need to understand, a lot of white people will never understand and will never be able to sympathize with us. So they can be mad all the fuck they want to. Should that affect us? No. Opinion is an opinion. At the end of the day, if they want to be mad, they want to be mad. That's part of their opinion, okay? So, get over it. Today we're going to be talking about a new issue arising in the black community called black fishing. Before we get into this video, make sure you comment down below. Have you ever wanted to be a different color other than your own? Or do you know anyone who hates their skin tone? What is black fishing? Or nigger fishing. Now, what is black fishing? What is nigger fishing, okay? Nigger fishing or black fishing is the act of basically deceiving one to be black. The act of one who is of a lighter skin tone, in this case white, painting or tanning themselves to be a darker shade. There's a series of white girls out here trying to be black. And I'm not talking about cultural appropriation. I'm talking about deception. Painting their skin black. I first saw this blackfishing thing, this nigger fishing account followed me on Instagram. I was terrified because I thought that it was some type of white supremacist group, girl. I'm telling you, I woke up in the morning, it was like 6 a.m, and I like to check my phone in the middle of the night, and I'm just like, nigger fishing. Oh my God, they're fishing for niggers now. It ain't gonna be me. Like, I was terrified. I was So I went, and if, I don't know if you guys noticed, but there's a feature on Instagram where you can make people unfollow you. Like, you could go to your followers. If you don't want someone to follow you, you could click unfollow and it unfollows them from your account. So I was like, let me make sure they unfollow me from this, because y'all got me fucked up. So I made them unfollow me and I was done with it. So then, by the end of the day, I had my DMs flooded with this nigger fishing, black fishing shit. And that's when I started paying attention to it. Because, you know, y'all, I trust y'all. I love y'all. Okay, so I was like, oh, okay. These are my peoples. They sending me shit. So I was like, oh, all right. This isn't that bad. This isn't, okay. This is serious. This is, oh my God. Like, oh my, this is, oh, whoosh. Wow. Okay. Some examples. Here's some. Now, when you look at this shit, right? At first, I was like, a lot of these girls just got a tan. You know, this is nothing. I tried my hardest to be objective about this, okay? I was just like, some of this looks like a tan. Then I saw this one bitch. This is honestly ridiculous. This one, Miss Emma, is one of the most hated blackfishers right now, okay? She's out here getting dragged for filth. She's one of the main ones getting dragged. There's so many of them and they're all getting dragged, but Emma right here, she's getting dragged, and she's getting really dragged because of her response. Miss Emma is from Sweden, okay? And this is what Miss Emma had to say for herself, okay? So she said, I'm not taking this offensive, but I don't want to sound offensive either, but I just want to say pictures and colors can come out differently when taking them with different backgrounds and lighting. Somehow the color from the pool and the sun made me just a little bit more tan than my other pictures. I can't help that my skin gets color when I've been in the sun for a while. And I can't help that I got curly hair from my mom, who has naturally very curly hair. I'm absolutely not trying to push anybody. I don't know how this picture would do it. I'm not black. I've never claimed to be black and I don't try to be black. So I'm sitting here and I'm just like, okay, you don't try to be black. Sometimes she's darker. Like when I'm telling you dark, like she look like a whole black girl, okay? Punya, Emma. Oh, pum pu dum. Oh, pum pu fucking dum. And I don't like being pum pu dum. Because when oh, pum pu dum, that means you think I'm an idiot. That means you think I'm slow. That means you think that I'm not going to catch on to what you're doing. I know what you're doing, okay? We all know what you're doing. Stop trying to act like you're not doing what you're doing when you're doing it. Then you got the response of Miss Selena Hansen. Selena Hansen made me want to catch these hands, okay? She made me want to catch these hands, okay? Seriously, people, what is the problem with me getting tanned in summer because of the sun? And if someone wanted to be black, why is that a problem? Bitch, because you're not black and you never had black struggles, you stupid ass bitch, that's why. No one can choose the color of their skin. So bitch, why are you choosing to be black? I don't understand. And it's not right to be bullied because of skin color. If someone isn't confident in their own skin, why couldn't they try to change that? Let people do the fuck they want to do. Fuck with their skin. In my case, I got naturally tanned in summer. You can not judge other tanned people because you're black selves. You're black yourselves. The bullying you guys are doing is wrong. The fact that I'm suntanned is no shame. Ha ha, get yourself together. And then she added some people. I guess these are people that were coming at her. Selena, first you talk about some, oh, so what if someone wants to be black? And now you talk about some, oh, well, my skin gets darker. Selena. Ooh, pumpu dumb. Ooh, pumpu dumb. Selena think we dumb. Selena really bugging out here. Selena.
Selena. You know you're trying to be a black girl. But you gonna get caught up, yeah. Because we are not our ancestors. No. Selena.
Come on, sing with me.
She reminds me of a dumbass white bitch. Trying to pass off as a black girl, but we will not have it.
Bitch, y'all got me fucked up. Talk about some, oh, I get tan. What kind of tan is this? Where do you get this tan at? How much you pay for the tan? That's what I want to know. Maybe it is a tan. Maybe she tanned herself. Like she went to a tanning bed and she got herself tanned. Because what are you talking about? What do you mean, Justin Bieber voice, okay? What do you mean? Because I want to know, what do you mean?
Now, this bitch right here. Since I can remember, I was never happy or satisfied with the way I looked. My body went through so many changes from being very chubby to very skinny. However, I realized that keeping in shape was something I want to do for myself and not to please anyone else. Still on my journey in keeping fit. And the most important lesson I've learned is training your mind is as important as training your body. Also, mental health is something tomorrow. I don't know. It got cut off. So, y'all can't tell me this bitch ain't trying to be black. This is when I drew the line. When I see this photo, okay? When I saw this picture, I said, no bitch. Bitch, you got me fucked up. You got me fucked up, bitch. This is ridiculous. This is what you call a joke. Like now, oh, pump who dumb. Oh, pump who dumb. Okay? Miss, what's your name? I don't know what your name is. Alicia? Ali, whatever. Bitch, you got me fucked up. This bitch right here, I swear to you, if this bitch has the audacity to respond and say that she got a tan and that this is a tan, just best believe I'm ripping that bitch to shreds, okay? I'm dragging that ass. Because this is definitely 100% without a doubt you trying to be a black girl, and I don't want to hear it.
These white girls got me fucked up.
This is just a series of white women trying to be black. I've never in my life seen such tomfoolery in my fucking 23 years of living on this earth. This is absolutely unacceptable. A lot of y'all been asking me, like, how do I feel about this? To be honest, black people sat here, and I'm one of them, and they were like, you know, we need more representation. We need to be more liked. We need to be more accepted. Our beauty has to be accepted by the masses. We need to be put on the pedestal. Manny, there you go. We got what we asked for. It's not what we wanted. It's definitely not what we wanted. But, I mean, be careful what you wish for. Because now we are the standard of beauty. I don't care what nobody says. We are the new standard. And now everybody want to be like us. My problem here is everybody want to be black, but nobody want black struggles, okay? Everybody want to be something that they not, but nobody wants to struggle with being whatever it is that they want to be. And that's a fucking issue. I don't understand this logic, okay? If you want to be tanned, fine. You want to wear braids, fine. But don't sit there and pass off for being a black girl. A lot of these girls got YouTube channels, bitch. YouTube channels. A lot of these girls are out here giving hair advice for natural hair. A lot of these girls are passing for black girls. They're passing for light-skinned girls. This is not a question of them just, oh, I want to wear braids for a month. And I want to tan my skin and wear some braids and say, nigga, this is way deeper than that. These girls are pretending to be colored. This shit gives me a headache. Now there's gonna be a lot of people who argue in the comment section. They're gonna be like, oh.
Well, black girls are always trying to be like white girls.
No. No. Ain't nobody trying to be like y'all. Okay, if anything, black people are trying to assimilate. Okay, black people are trying to fit in. The time a black person is born, they are told black is not beautiful. Lighter skin is better. White skin is better. White people ain't got no fucking struggles. White people was never fucking told that they weren't beautiful. They are the standard of beauty. Therefore, this doesn't even make any sense. This is all for likes. This is all for views. This is all for subscribers. This is all for attention. They're not doing this because they're oppressed. They're not doing this because they're depressed. They're doing this because they want attention. They want what now black girls have finally been getting, which is notoriety. Black girls are finally starting to get some type of attention, and now they can't handle that shit. Now it's competition for them. It's like, oh nah, bitch, these black girls getting too much attention. What can we do to compete? What we gonna do? What we gonna do? That's how they coming right now. They don't know what to do. They don't know how to act. They're not used to us having all of this attention. So now it's like, oh,
we need to do something about this shit. We can't have these niggas out here winning up on us. We can't have these niggas out here winning up on us. We gotta do something about this. We gotta look more exotic. We gotta look more black. We gotta look more ethnic.
That's exactly what this is about. This is not about, oh, well, white girls trying to be black girls and black girls trying to be white girls. That's not what it is. This is a completely different story. And for those of you who are gonna try to call me a hypocrite, suck my ass, okay? Because I had a lot of that on my last video too. Suck my ass. Y'all got me fucked up. I don't know who the fuck y'all think this is, but this is my channel. Y'all got me fucked up. Y'all think I'm not about to respond. I ain't about to respond to you back and forth in the comment, but I am going to respond to you in my damn video because this makes me money, and you watching this makes me money. Y'all got me fucked up, okay? Boss moves all day, every day, okay? Answering the comment ain't going to make me money, but me making a video addressing you is going to make me money, so I'm going to address that. Okay, I'm gonna say what I gotta say, okay? You gonna take what I gotta say, okay? All I gotta say is if you have any problem with anything that I say, the fucking unsubscribe button, the fucking block button, the fucking uninterested button is absolutely at the ease of your fingertips, okay? I don't have time to be going back and forth with stupid ass motherfuckers, okay? If you don't watch the entire video, if you do not sit here and actually comprehend, then don't comment on my video saying stupid shit. I'm so over it that I'm so, like, I'm so over it. So this is what we doing now. So c'est ça n'a pas. That's it for this video. I'm over this. I'm done with this. I'm fucking tired, okay? Make sure you like, share, subscribe, follow me on social media, do all that, and I'ma see y'all next time.